I made this video to remove duplicates on my iPhone. I was having these duplicate contacts for a while. I just changed my phone from 7 to 13 after so many years. So I made this video as I'm fixing my duplicates. It might help, you know, thinking that it might help a lot of people out there with the same issue as mine. You know, it's hard to remove contacts one by one if you have like 100 or 200 contacts on your iPhone. So the easiest way is to go to, if you have a Mac laptop, go there and open contacts app. To find the contacts app, go to your Apple MacBook and click on the Apple icon on the left corner of the screen and click System Preferences or choose System Preferences. And if you don't find contacts in there, you can search for it. You can search for contacts by going to Applications, click on the Applications on the left side. So if you don't find contacts next to the applications, there's a search box on the top right corner. You can type contacts and search for it. Once you find it, just double click on it. This is where you would see all your contacts next to your cards if you have one or two. Like I had two cards with the same name. So here on the right side, there's a look for duplicates option. Just choose that, select that, look for duplicates. And since I had two cards, first I merged them. Then I searched for the duplicates again. Then I found all the duplicates here. They're like 139. So I clicked on merge and it says, then click on done. It removed all my duplicates. I went back and opened my iPhone and all the duplicates are gone. It looks so clean and nice. I hope this helps you all. If you like it, please, if it really helps, please like the video, share and subscribe. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Bye guys.